She has seen La La Voz, a kind of carry.